Now you have the Ford, the new platform, the Coyote, you know, like, how does it feel different than the Chevy?
The transmission helps a lot.
The 10 speed. Oh, the 10 speed, yeah.
Yeah, the 3.0s on, they're pretty fast, and that's what it helps a lot on the Ford. They do have power. They might put on the dyno stock 375. But on a 5.3, to put that, even the 2014 up, it does cam, stock, header. And I was planning on doing an NA setup on a 2014 up, on a 5.3. But hey, we can get to the 5.0, but I don't know.